Here's a little tip. In my other video, I really struggled to get this oil filter off. You can see it in there. Well, I got to thinking about it this time, and I undid this battery cable, some positive posts, and tied it up there. And then it made a lot of room to get my tool in, and then I took my water separator off, and I was able to use that filter wrench right there. So that's just learning, I guess, from struggling. Anyways, that's a little tip for you. Hopefully it helps.